My dad's a horse and cattle man, and he called me and says, there was a nice gentleman who come with his ranch foreman today, had curly hair, and they bought the five best bulls I had to a day. And I said, really? I said, what was his name? He said, well, his first name was sort of like a girl, but he was really nice. I said, really? I said, he said, well, his ranch foreman really knew bulls, though.
Yep.
He says he knew of you and said he wanted to go out there and see your cars in the barn. So I just gave him the key to the barns because, son, he was buying five bulls.
That's great.
So that's
that is great.
But this one is
that's fun.
This one is the only GT500 solid black car sold in Texas by the Marty report in 68.
Yeah.
She was a fellow who used to work for me, had owned it since 1971, and he talked about this car and talked about it, but we didn't exactly believe that he really had it.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, he called me one day and says, do you want to buy my Shelby? I said, I do.
Definitely.
I want to see your Shelby. He says, well, it's about 110 miles from here. I said, I don't have anything to do. Let's go. So I said, let's just take my car hauler. He had it hidden in a Mennonite community where there was not hardly anyone with a car, and had it sitting packed back in the way, but took us almost 2 hours to get it out of the building.
Wow.
And so I immediately put it on my car hauler, hauled it into our restoration shop, and my son, who manages our crews, started coming out there with a bucket of car washing soap. I said, don't you dare wash my car. This is an original untouched car. So we have just finished rebuilding her mechanically.
Yes.
And she's got about 10 miles on her now mechanically. And we're trying to leave everything because they're only original once.
Yes, I agree.
And so,
that's fantastic. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Well,
that's
we're
great.
Excited to have it. I've had several original restored Shelbys.
Yes.
But this is the only original unrestored one I've ever had.
Well, that's exciting. Right.
Thank you.
Don't see too many of those out there.
No, sir.
I appreciate you bringing it out.
Hey,
the show
thank
today,
you.
So.
Thank you. Well, we've set 51 world records at it, Barry Jackson.
Yep.
And our 57 T-Bird for this year brought 330,000 at it, Barry. And so this car has been family for a long time, and we're in love with her.
Good.
We're just so glad for what your family has done for all of us in the car hobby business.
Well, I'm happy to help continue Carroll's legacy along. You can't replace Carroll, but
no,
we
can
keep the name alive and keep it running. So.
You certainly favor him a lot right through here.
I appreciate
you
that.
Really do. You
Thank
really
you.
Do.
Thank you.
Thank
yeah,
you.
He and I are real close. So.
I'm sure you were. He loved to cook.
He did.
He loved to cook.
That he did. I enjoy that as well.
Well, so. I used to make famous Amos's T-Bird chili back when he made his chili. That
oh,
was
yeah.
probably in the early 70s.
Yep, that's when he started,
yes.
About 72, 73. So
his brother that down in South Texas bought a 56 T-Bird off of me.
Okay.
So it was a good deal.
Yeah, definitely. So. Well, so, fantastic.
Well, thank you
for coming out today. I appreciate it.
Thank you. I'm Amos Minter.
Amos Minter, okay.
Minter.
Perfect.
And we have a shop over here about 6 miles off of Preston over here. We would love to show you what we do.
I'd love to come by. I've got a card. Why don't you, if you wouldn't mind, give me a call.
Okay,
or
I will.
Send me an email.
I will.
That'd be great.
Great.
All right.
Thank you, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Thank
Thanks
you.
For coming out today.
Uh-huh.